We have new information about a deadly shooting from this weekend. It happened around 2 yesterday morning on Military Highway near Azalea Garden Road in Norfolk. Police say they found 24-year-old Rashawn Brickhouse suffering from a gunshot wound. Medics took him to the hospital where he died. Police want you to call them if you know anything about the situation.